let this COVID-19 be the staple of humanity. People are dying every day, like in autumn fall. Thousands of people have lost love. No one is present to wipe their tears. Love is fading away, full of sorrow, difficulties of all kind. What happened with our world? What are we doing? Where are we? Where is the love? Lot of fake things. It's okay not to love, but it's not okay to fake. Fakeness will leave love fear on your mind for eternity. The world, it belongs to you and me. For better world, for better days, let's stop discrimination. Let's spread love. We are humans. Let's look upon humanity. Do good things in the society and the person next to you. It will affect the whole world. The world, it depends on you and me. Some people, they are mentally weak. They look upon appearance, race, so on. They don't know that there is only two types of people, good and bad. Sooner or later, they will realize in this pandemic, a lot of people are in need of love rather than discrimination. Many countries are facing a lot of untold hardship, one of which is poverty. Give what you have, share what you have, pray for the world. Our future, it depends on our present, not past. Let's do good with our present for better future.